have a gracious guide to lead you on the way. Part of the performance involves your engagement. Your first task is to find a post-it note and a pen nearby, and please write a sentence on how you feel now. You can hold on to it or leave it on the chair for when you come back. So please feel free to get in touch with that sentence. Just a stream of conscious moment. Good. I'd like to welcome to the stage Kelly King, the Artistic Director of Contradiction Dance. Thank you, Brooke, and thank you to Joe's Movement Emporium for having us back. We love to be here. As a resident of the Brooklyn neighborhood, it's very important to me to perform near where I live, and this is about as near as it gets. And thank you for being here on a Sunday evening. I know that presents its own challenges, and we can't thank you enough for taking this challenge on. This evening is quite unique. It's part of our Dance About DC series, where we take dance and put it in places where dance isn't necessarily expected to happen, including the nooks and crannies of this building. So, I hate to tell you this, but the concert doesn't actually start in this room. Part of our mission is to present company member choreography wherever and as often as we possibly can. And so some of the pieces you're going to see tonight are company member choreography, some of it is my choreography, but quite a lot of it happens in other spaces and other places. So without further ado, I would like to bring my friend and company member Nikita up to join me. Nikita is going to act as your guide this evening. And so I turn it over to you.
Welcome. Please stand up and gather in front of Joe. So please follow me out the door.
Please keep coming, keep coming, keep coming.
I want more people up front. If you're about my height, you really need to be up front near me. Keep coming. I won't bite you. Keep coming. Everybody took a shower. No worries. I hope. You guys can spread out. So this first piece is entitled My Thoughts, and it's performed by Ramon.
Thank you. 13.1.
Don't
so awesome!
Thank you. to our two volunteers.
I give you screw the ballots.
The struggle, the fight,
The second one, missing my girlfriend and hoping she's okay.
Thank you. is another modern dance interlude. As modern dance perpetuated through the years, it began to reject its own formal structures, giving rise to new forms of expression, such as performance art, floor work, and contact improvisation. But one element that has remained unwavering since the style's inception is the experience of the audience. Just as those viewers that watched the first performances over 100 years ago did, today's audience gazes upon the stage and thinks to itself, what the hell am I looking at? Why are these people crawling all over one another like a bunch of college students tripping on acid? What am I meant to get from this? Why did I pay for this bullshit? I don't understand what the hell is happening here. Why can't I take my eyes off of them? Why can't I stop looking at their bulging muscles, their glistening skin, their quivering lips, their buttocks passing so close to each other's faces. Oh, those buttocks. What is this feeling that is rising up from the cuckolds of my groin? Why can't I tear my eyes from this Dionysian tangle of flesh? Why can't I stop looking at this? I feel myself quivering. Oh, Lord! Buckets, pour your wine upon my chest and rip the clothes from my body. I want to be with them. I want to be on them. I want to be in them. I want to die.
Higher show. Why is there a bucket right there? This is no ordinary bucket. This is the cash money bucket. And it's empty. I learned from a taffety punk that if you're going to do a show, you're going to have a cash money bucket. The cash money bucket is a little extra something something that the dancers split amongst ourselves after a show. So if you're enjoying yourself once or twice the whole way through and you have change that jingles or change that crinkles, we would really appreciate it if you would help our bucket stop being so empty. Thank you. We have some eats and some treats, and we'll meet you out there.